Do you think it is easier to book a flight ticket around the world than to book an appointment with your doctor? Do you feel more frustrated than facilitated when using IT solutions at your clinical workplace? And have you ever wondered why the healthcare sector does not simply adopt IT solutions from other industries? Then this course is for you. My name is Sabine Koch. I'm a professor in health informatics at Karolinska Institutet in Stockholm, and I've worked with eHealth for more than 25 years. I'm here today to tell you about our eHealth MOOC. eHealth, or the use of IT in healthcare, is one of the main driving forces to provide more effective and higher quality care. However, I think we've all heard about failed implementations, poor usability, and even threats to patient safety arising from eHealth. In this course, we will introduce the concept of eHealth. You will meet many different stakeholders from various countries and get to know their views on the opportunities and challenges of eHealth. You will get examples of eHealth applications in different contexts and for different users. We will discuss questions such as, what is it that is so unique about the health sector? What factors are important to avoid failures when implementing eHealth? What are usable tools for care professionals? And how can patients best organize and use their own health data to improve their condition? eHealth is a global issue with similar but distinct challenges in different parts of the world. It is therefore extremely important to explore and understand the context in which eHealth is to be implemented. In this MOOC, we will provide you with methods and tools to set up strategies for eHealth implementation. You will be able to adapt those methods to your specific context. Just join us in our MOOC and you will know how to do that.